For a day of remembrance in DeKalb County, where the police department memorialized officers killed in the line of duty. This morning, the department held the fallen officers memorial service at the old courthouse in Decatur. Surviving family members were joined by DeKalb CEO Michael Thurman, officers and elected officials for the ceremony. It included a reading of the names of fallen officers, a 21-gun salute, and a helicopter flyover. Dramatic.